where to Taylor going?
Came up empty.
Oh, no. What are you going to do now?
I am going to dump her. If I know Taylor, she'll do anything to hang on to this relationship, even if it means telling the truth.
Wish I could be a fly on the wall. Hi.
No, don't say anything. Just listen to me. I can't do this anymore. God knows I've tried, but I can't get past the lies and the deception. So even though my feelings are strong for you, baby, I'm moving on.
Kyle, I don't understand. Where is this all coming from?
You know, do you ever wonder if it's worth it? I mean, all the misery that you caused by lying?
If you knew what I've gone through and how much I love you...
What have you gone through? Taylor, what are you hiding from me? What are you so afraid to tell me?
I'm ashamed. You have to promise that you won't hate me if I tell you.
So there is something.
Kind of. Okay, I couldn't stand to see you with Amanda. I couldn't. And when she started nosing around about Christine, well, I started nosing around too, and I tricked you into telling me where Nick was, and I went to see him. And, oh God, I jumped into the sack with him. But it wasn't sexual. I was just pumping him for information. And if I had known that Christine had died in the war, then that's all.
Whoa. Wait a minute. Christine died a couple of months ago.
No. She died 7 years ago. The woman that you thought was Christine was actually Nick's girlfriend, who was an ex-showgirl who'd actually been in a bad car accident, and she had authentic scars. I have to admit, she was almost a dead ringer for the real thing. Then I had to promise Nick half my interest in the jazz club for him to bring the bogus Christine to L.A.
I don't believe this. Are you lying to me?
Kyle, I couldn't come up with a lie this complicated. It was a great plan. It was, but then the fake Christine fell in love with you, and well, Nick got pissed, and then they got into this fight, and she fell and hit her head and died. That's when he came up with the idea of taking her to the train tracks, and, well, you know the rest.
Keep going.
Well, then I sent a letter over to your honeymoon suite to Amanda, pretending that I was Christine.
Threatening to commit suicide.
And then you two showed up at the train tracks just in time to see the body pancaked by the train. Then Nick tried to kill me, which really isn't that important. Oh, God. I feel so much better. How do you feel? Kyle? Sweetie?
Sweetie. You are evil, and you make me sick.
No, my confession meant to bring us closer together.
Why? Because you're having my baby? Even that's a lie.
No.
I've known the whole time, Taylor. That's not my baby. It's the best news I ever got.
God, please, I'll do anything to make it up to you, please.
Not in this lifetime.
Kyle, no. Please don't go. I'm nothing without you.
You're nothing, period. And someday even that kid of yours is gonna know it.